Other perspectives. April 11, 2014. Taking on another's perspective as your own can work in one of two ways. It can open you to having a fresh point of view and expand your consciousness by allowing you to see something from a slightly different angle. Or it can give you insight into something that you already are thinking and feeling but are unaware of on the conscious level. Therefore, it is never harmful for you to be aware of another's perspective, nor is it detrimental to you in any way to try it on for size. You will always become aware of the perspective that someone else is holding when it serves you to be aware of that person's point of view. So it is never being thrust upon you. It is always there by invitation. And we want you to consider reaching out more to ask others about their perspective on life, on what it means to be human, on their own spiritual evolution, on some world event, anything at all. And if you are being triggered in any way by the other person's perspective, then we suggest that you use that as an opportunity for you to clear your judgment about the belief and the ideas that the other is holding. You are always meeting yourself in this life. You are either meeting yourself that you are unaware of, or you are meeting yourself from another incarnation. You are meeting yourself from your past or from your future. But in some way you are always face to face with an aspect of you. So always treat others with respect, no matter what it is they say or do. You have many that you would easily dismiss as soon as you knew their political leanings or their religious beliefs, and it is always better for you to sit with that perspective that they hold and let it simmer within you. Let it show you where you are still holding resistance, where you still have some letting go to do. And do not allow a person's perspective to define who they are or to define your relationship to them. They are just showing you in that moment what you need to integrate. But who they are is much bigger than that, much more expanded and has much more to give to the world than just that one perspective. We invite you to see yourselves as the ones who are holding a certain perspective and not as the perspective itself. Do not get too caught up in your interpretation of reality, for it is temporary, it does not define you. And it is just something that you are putting on and taking off like a shirt. We are the Hathers. We thank you. And we wish you a fond good day. Channeled by Daniel Scranton. DanielScranton.com